Benzene, and Christoph Nicolaou. And Christoph Nicolaou founded then the tradition, so he met in Crete first, then in Palermo, and because Palermo was a mess. So sorry, Jacopo. So we decided then to stay at Crete, and now since 10 years, no, absolutely not. And since 10 years we are here in Crete, and very, very sadly, and it was a total shock for us 3 years ago, because Nicolaou passed away, like within a couple of hours, he just ceased to exist. And then we found one of his PhD students who founded a startup company, a venture capital company, and he's now funding this Christoph Nicolaou Award. It comes with 2,000 euros. Right, I hope you will text it. Italy needs a text, right? and Christoph Nicolaou was a person of history. He was also with IBM. I never met him at IBM, he was at IBM Research, and he was interested always in the mixture of, and of course, Wilfried also was at SQL, sorry, about you. Huh? So he was at IBM, always interested in the mixture of theoretical work and practical work. And at some point in time, he decided to go back to Crete, became a professor here. And because of that, we were looking for PhD theses in this area every year. They are submitted, and the supervisor needs to recommend it. And we asked for a third or fourth report. Right? And this year, I need to find the report. And Jacopo Zogani from the University of Pisa, the supervisor Antonio Grocchi, he won the award. And I was especially happy because he was at the University of Stuttgart for a half year, right? He's an excellent jogger, he learned how to drink beer, and you're back in Stuttgart. You're back in Stuttgart, right? With, aren't you back in Stuttgart and doing some post research?
No?
Not yet.
Okay, so let me read only a few steps. So the title of the thesis was Modeling, Analyzing, and Reusing Composite Cloud Applications. And I only read a few sentences out of the anonymous report. This PhD thesis tackles a well-motivated set of research questions that are directly applicable to nowadays problems, which was Christoph's intent. He always wanted to apply research results. These problems are tackled in the PhD thesis of Jacopo Zogani by means of modeling approach and language for composite cloud applications with theoretical and practical settings for analyzing these applications. A sound line, although the PhD thesis shows a sound line of argumentation and an interesting mix of formal and practical aspects. So, and now the tradition also says that for 1 hour he now must present the result of his thesis in a very nice talk, so my expectations are very high. And first of all, I get the certificate, and I always forget how to get in 2,000 euros. I don't know. It
wasn't my account.